problems three in a row, starting with a touching but terribly funny tale of young love after the break.